I'm reporting at the Dubuque County City Law Enforcement Center, where I got the privilege of speaking with Officer Kim Hoover and Nathan Waldo to report stating that employment has been at a record low for months now. I was able to get the inside scoop to see how they're going to combat this issue of recruitment. Let's go take a look at what they had to say.
The biggest reason why we're facing issues with staffing shortages is because of a lot of the issues that have been brought up in the media. There's been a big highlight of officer-involved shootings and officers not wanting to do that job.
I think we're facing staffing shortages and issues in law enforcement today. We've got a lot of the more senior guys that got into law enforcement retiring, and a lot of young people don't want to go into law enforcement because of what they've seen in the media, how the media portrays this job and this career. So that's really one thing we face in law enforcement. But another thing I think is just the competitiveness of how the private sector is compared to the public sector. Working for a government isn't very appealing to people anymore like it was back then.
One of the big misconceptions I think that a lot of people have about our job is that they think that our job is 24/7 fights, officer-involved shootings, very violent crime. And that may be something that's real in some of the larger cities, but here in Dubuque, we do not have that issue. Most of our job entails parking complaints and people complaining about, you know, from petty thefts, shopliftings, to financial crimes. We don't typically have that serious crime like homicides out here, which is wonderful.
For Loris TV, I'm Emily Delamora.